De Gea put up a brilliant save to deny Newcastle's second goal.